Está allá. Ah, yala. Look at the sunrise. You stunning. One boat down front.
Jy moet nie net jou paal en jou wen nie. Sê? I say.
It's full dark, folks, so the video a little bit grainy, but it's Malacca is on its way. It's really blurry. As you can see, it's still very dark. The sun is coming through. But I just don't think it's going to be too much of a challenge for the lads today. It's just that sandbank there at the back there. And those little curlers that pick up. You see there, you had to turn. Yeah. Another one come in front of me. Yo, ho, ho, ho. Yeah. Better. There it comes. There it comes. Yeah. You gotta be right up at that coal face. Is coming. This is day two of the Kuda Comp. And as I understand it, it's not a boat competition but an individual. And Oki is the man that's in front. Sunlight coming through there now, beautiful on this boat. Punch that one. There you go. Yep. Beautiful. Yep. Well done. Stella on the way. Yo, I don't have a chance here. Boats just come through quickly. Oh, I forgot to push the button. just shifted my position. It's kind enough to come all the way back. Whilst he's busy there, we have Hanok and Oki, who say is leading the comp at the moment. We'll quickly go back again to Stella and Joinki. There we go, well done. Those waves there at the back on the bank, they're the challenge. You see us climbing there straight away. Watch. Now, as you get there, you almost got to get right up against the coal face and then punch it when the gap comes. Yo. There we go, that's the one. Okay, and then guys, I gotta also watch out for the sandbank here on the right side of me, the Mapulan side. Look at that, the wave just climbed in front of them quickly. Oh. Thanks. Okay, I can quickly film the next boat that's coming. One life, live it. On standby. Oh, okay, that sandbank. There you go. Yo. That's the one. Luckily, it dealt with that one quite easily. Meister. Back to Oki. Yeah, so busy here. Got a snap here, snap there, and hopefully you catch everything. Nah, that one, punch it and you're gone. There you go, Oki, well done. Thanks, buddy, well done. You know the rules, when the men are down, stand on the throat, buddy. Come home and win the comp. Good luck. As I say, the next one's in already. Oh, lucky those foamy just dropped away. Yeah, now you can go. Gonna punch this one. That's what I mean by sitting right up against the coal face, and then you should be okay. There could be one or two guys get caught out by those waves. Could be. Oh, look at the sun coming through at the back. Yeah, hello. So most of you know Yenalo, Red McLaren. And the thing is too, when you're up here, those waves look small. If you compare the one that's building now compared to the boat, it ain't small for the boat. Oh, well timed, Brad. Yeah. Well done. Oh, yeah, Skibby. Oh, I was the help that check. It's nice and small, easy to handle, easy to maneuver. I was chatting to the skipper a little bit earlier. I got a feeling, I think he's in second place, to be fair. Doesn't mean that you got a big boat, you're always going to win comps, eh? Papa Dim. Yeah, shame. This kiwi looks like a bathtub compared to some of these boats. Focus, Jeff, focus. Oh, there we go. She's quite close there. This could be a challenge. Oh, looks like there's enough speed and power to outrun it. Oh, dealt with that one well. Yes. Yep, there's one climbing now, a little one. Goodbye. Well done. And that the key also with these little boats is that they can maneuver so quickly. And so very often you can get out of a tricky situation easily. But I don't think you'll have a challenge at all. Those little boats though, they get wet. Oh, I remember with Quinny's little monohull, his first come alive. Oh, we used to get wet on that thing. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Man, that looked so easy. Boats are coming through thick and fast now. Fishmeister. I say he's giving you folk a lot of entertainment. At the main mana, I had two fantastic videos of this. Marius and his boat and his antics. Now sadly there's a bit of a misunderstanding with the boat being catching the Amarok. That actually in fact was a competition because it was blown out and the prize money was still available. The organizers decided to give the money to the people that gave the best or made the best video in those horrible conditions. And yeah, they won a fantastic prize, as I understand it. I think it was 10,000 Rand in cash. and a weekend away with a spit braai thrown in. So it was worth all the effort. Perfectly. Well, this one could give him a bit of a challenge. Yep, over the top. There you go. Obviously with a competition, it's a hive of activity down here, as you can see. Now when it's busy like this, I can't get down, chat to the crew and the skippers, because whilst I'm chatting to them, action is going on my left hand side here. Obviously the boats are heading out to sea, and so the boys are happy days. And it's time out. As you can see, Legacy been hitched up there. Position. He's on running. Legacy coming through the crowd there. My word. Have fun out there, folks. John on his new southbound. Looks like he's having fun. This man loves Warrant, Five Star. Oopsie. Ah, well done. So bad at all. Two boats in the same frame. Be safe, folks. Be safe. Cross cut. Like cross cut in the water there. You know, it's a lot of entertainment, but I don't think Donnie is skipping. I think it's Dirkie. Yeah, it's so cool to see these old school boats. Two-stroke motors doing their thing. Ah, and what a great timing that was. Yo, that monohull is just gonna cut that wave. And the next one, gone. Yeah, not too much of a challenge for the boys this morning. Oh, Leon, what happened? Normally that boat is on its way as soon as it hits the water. But sun coming through nicely now. He's also going to go fish for carp, like he's on the Vol Dam. Yeah, watch the sunlight on this boat. Man, how pretty is that? Had to turn, had to turn, had to come eventually. Coming. He's now actually down in the danger zone there. Well, it looks like he could catch that saddle. Yes. Yes. Well done. The 200 Suzuki's. Nice thing with the big boat, you can punch those foamies. Yeah, he gave me some airtime the other day. Hit me a Clooney. Now, I don't know what hole this is. It stays entertaining watching these guys launch. One's building in front of him. Yeah, but now if you go that foamy, is safe. Home and dry, flat out. One building is head to the south. Yeah. I think they're a little bit wet there.